58, Bradley. What? I killed you! That's a scam and a half. Wait, I swear, that did 21 damage. Unless I just wasn't paying attention. Thanks for the good luck, by the way, Spool. I don't know if I said that yet. It did 19, oh. I somehow saw 21. I'm hallucinating or something. Yeah, that was. I thought that was a middle hit, but it's not. I don't know how much longer I got to do runs. I'm just gonna end at 1:30 if I don't have a run going by then. I'm going over grandparents' house. That's about it. Nice. Bradley, do you still have your dog over there? Or not your dog, but you know, the dog. Yeah, let's go. The dog was going off the other day. I think we're weren't we playing Among Us golf during it, bro? Man, I love Among Us golf. I don't. What is Among Us golf? Awful. That's good, Bradley. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, I did. I'll do that. If I remember. Also, what? See, that's why I wasn't saying anything. That's why I wasn't saying anything. Yeah, I got 10 in a row. What the heck? What the heck, dude? Your mod off, Link. This is scary now. This is really scary. If I get a triple, though, this is like 9-4x. No. Okay, we're at 19. This is continuable. I should have menued down there just in case I did get that. Yeah, any encounter here is fine. Preferably a frog at Wimsen. Kind of a garbage encounter to get. Oh well. Yeah, this is fast, though, still. What's this, like? This is, like... This might be sub 10 still. I don't think so. Is it? Sheesh. Wait, no shot! Did I get a 727 Napster look? Behind TJ, right? Dang, if TJ's bad, then what does that make me, Willie? Dude, imagine if I got that triple. Would have been crazy. Nine 954, I think. I think 954. Dirty ahead with 30 to save here. Yeah, preferably not though, Fixie, because I do have perfect perfect waterfall. Sheesh, man. That was nuts. Imagine if I got that triple. This would be such a... That would be, like, such a pace. This is already a crazy pace, too. I'm, like, 38 ahead of record. Almost 40, actually. 1 in 524,000. Sheesh. Hey guys, should I make this a glitchless run? You know what, if I miss Seagrass Skip, I'm gonna make this a glitchless... Wait, no, I can't. I need the spider donut anyway, don't I? Yeah, I was about to say. I got 12 Whimsins, 3 doubles in second half, which... Yeah. Actually, 4 doubles in the second half, Riley. Let's make it a gentle glitchless run. I could still get a 104 with it. That'd be stupid. Oh, that doesn't count as a kill. I had gentle glitchless, even though there's 2 glitches in the round. Mr. Link Bats. I showed my mom that picture yesterday, and she was so disappointed. She's like, do you guys just try to take the worst picture it's possible? Willie, I also showed my mom the one of you frowning. Yeah, like the the really close up to the camera. Okay, I thought Ice Cap had 50 for a second. I was gonna be so sad. Stupid. Okay. I mean, I can't get perfect RNG, I guess. Can't just have a perfect run? Unbelievable. Dude, the luck I got in this run is so absurd. So far. This run's carried by RNG. This run's carried. I can't say that with a straight face. I just can't. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Thank you for the follow yet again. Okay. I'm 15. I don't think I got that thing off. I think I did it too slow. I did indeed do it too slow. Forgot to put headphones on. That's 8, right? Should just do normal menu. I want to start doing that though. It's fast. It'll save me like a frame per fight or something like that. Maybe like 2. I keep forgetting to put headphones on, it's whatever, I guess. This isn't incredibly good. Makes sense, Fixie. You'll be fine. I didn't have any side effects, but who knows? Everybody's different. Can you stop being weird, please? No, that's understandable. Yes! The run continues! This is too good to be true. Missing gold by like 3 here. That was good. Kinda wanna go for Shay setup this run, but I never practice it. So I might as well just do sad. I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I go for sad or just try Shay setup? Which I never practice. Shay setup is easy. I think I'm gonna go for Shay setup this run. Wait, I might gold this. Barely not. Yeah, I'm gonna go for Shay setup. I know how to do Shay setup. Okay. Sweet. Carnage ending. Who calls it carnage? No, don't change the title to that. Nobody will know what that is. I have perfect RNG here, so most likely I'm gonna lose about 15-20 seconds here. What is this pace? Something. I'm currently 27 ahead of Shay, too. Yeah, this run's carried by RNG. I'm sure Shay has gotten one. Hi, Miz. What a pace, dude. I'm gonna be really sad when this run dies, which thinking about it makes me sad. dude who's ready for Gaster.
Woo! Ah!
No way! No way! What? No way! What? What? No shot! No shot! No way! What just happened? I got gas through the hallway. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time here. Already. Oh, which makes sense. Can you even call that unfortunate? That's crazy. Imagine if I got door. Dude, it's crazy because literally like not long ago I got a Gaster hallway. I got it again. Like that's my second one in the less than a week. Thank you for the follow. Yes, it's 1% for hallway. And then 1 in 1,000 for Gaster door. If you get hallway, it's a 1 in 10 chance to get door. Yeah, that lost some time, but okay. I really couldn't care any less. Gaster. Dude, I wish I was calm enough to go Gaster. Let's watch this clip. I got time here. Alright, he's ready for gas, dude.
Woo!
Ah! No way! No way! What?
That's such a good clip.
Nah, I didn't reset the room. That's funny. That's a good one. I'm probably gonna play safe. If I get an extra Eren encounter, I'll probably just kill. I feel like this pace is good enough for that. When I flex, I feel my best. Auto Masher game 2020. I need to grind out for one more encounter. There was no door. I would have went into it if there was. Kind of low on HP. I'm at like half. Should I save before I'm dying? I probably will. It's like a second. Should I go for this kill? I really don't want to, but I'm gonna. Might as well play safe. I hope I get a Temmie here. If I get a Temmie here, I won't even lose much. Okay, I would have had to kill Eren anyway, so it makes me feel pretty good. Yeah, that's fine. I knew I was gonna lose time there. I have a perfect waterfall on TV. It's like a 1 in 20 chance of happening. Still, look at that comparison to Shay. Can this still 103? Yeah, it probably won't. But it can. Carnage. Yeah, I'll heal. Thanks, Miz. Come on. triples would be nice. Dude, come on. Haven't hit a single one. Good thing I healed, huh? Pattern's so hard for me. Alright, this is most certainly it. Yo, what's up, 5 views? What is this pace? I wish it wasn't this good. To be honest, I don't like it. I don't like being on a pace like this. I knew it, dude. I knew it. Don't say oof. That's in my rules. Dude, it's over. I need a gold core now. How much does I lose? 15, 20? Something like that. I knew I was gonna miss it. It's not anybody's fault other than mine. I just can't play under nerves. Yeah, that's like 20. I could still get record. Yeah, because I'm garbage. Yeah, now I can say this run was carried by RNG. It's fine. I have negative one triples in my core gold. That sucks. Can't 103 anymore. And now it's gonna be hard to record. We'll see how many triples I could get. If I just get one, I'll be good. As long as I hit some quads on the Night and Magics. Good luck on the run, thanks. Man. Let's compare to Shay. Yes, dude, that was 103 pace. I don't want to compare against Shay, honestly. Actually, yeah, I'll compare against Shay. He has, like, the same core as I do in my PB. I'm still on pace. Not really a pace until after I manage on! Yeah, the plan is indeed world record. And missing early burnt pan certainly made that a lot harder. John Poilo loves me, dude. Nice double save. Take the L? You're not funny? What's your time again? This attack so much. Nice. Okay. Oh my god, okay. I appreciate that, but please don't tell me you're gonna donate if I get record. That just adds unnecessary pressure to me. That makes sense. This is okay. Kinda sad that I got that single though. What quad streak is this, by the way? Sheesh. I need to grind out for another encounter, by the way, but it's not a task core yet because I need another encounter, but I don't know how long this takes. Single would be good if I get a quad. 727. Come on. Oh, come on. Nobody likes this game. I don't know if this is it. It's not over. What's my HP? Does anybody know? Do I need to save? Yeah, Flowey shows it, but I saved before Flowey. Man, it's so close. If I got early pan, dude, Jenna would be so close to dead. Recommend saving. Yeah, save heal. Yeah, I'll do that. There we go. Good save, good save. Let's go. Sans RNG. How fast can I cookie mash? Hopefully pretty fast. Cornelius ending? I don't think it was Cornelius ending. Carnage ending. There you go. Confucius ending. Entered at 255, my gold enters at 256. So if I just tie the sands RNG, I got MPB. You got it. That's not how you do the attack, dude. Nice one. No! Stop. I need to get a good Gaster Blaster attack now, which is hard. Okay, we're good. Gaster Blasters are so hard, I don't know how I no-hit that. It's not guaranteed to be a record. These ones are slightly easier, like I said the other night. Just because they go slow. Good sans RNG was, but let's hope that was good. Okay, this seems fine. I remember saying when you see it around here too in TV. So this is like tied gold. I think I got record. As long as I don't wake up Sam. You can indeed wake up Sam. Actually, I'm gonna take these off. If I got early burn pan, this would be a run and a half. Now we wait. Come on, genetics. I want to put my hands over the keys, but I feel like I'm going to like shake and accidentally wake Sans up. That just seems like a Link thing to do. All right. Sleep. I think I got record. It's like 104.20, I think. Is Shay live right now? Oh, VOD. Got it. Go. Go. Ah, dude, it's so scary. It's so scary. It's so close. I don't know if that was fast enough. Go, dude, go! Please, please. Let's do this, let's do this. Don't worry about splitting, just mash. Should I mash a Z and enter then instead of just enter for the erase thing? Okay. Genetics. That's it! That's it! Let's go!